38.38 horsepower.
That's based on the torque of the engine. That's what we're assuming right now. So, now, what do we do with this wonderful piece of information that we have achieved? So we have 38 horsepower was a hydraulic load before he gets our adjustment working. Now I'm going to lower his pressure down. And let me see how that worked out for
him. Yeah, except I can't find a fucking Allen wrench that fits this cocksucker.
That's kind of harsh, isn't it?
Okay, so,
that's because it's all roosty. Okay, so we had 261 times 19 divided by 231. 21.46 gallons. Notwithstanding some inefficiencies. So 22 gallons. 22 times 25 equals that. Divide that by 1.714 equals that. Times 0.95 equals that. Oops, wait a minute. I need to divide it even up faster. Okay, so do it again. 2500 times 22 equals that.
What happens if we pull this out?
Oh, bad. Don't pull it out.